covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at Noon.
Good afternoon. I'm Paul LeGrone.
And I'm Felicia Rodriguez. Let's get straight to some breaking news out of West Palm Beach, where two men were severely burned when their boat went up in flames.
Tori Dunnan, live from this very active scene. Tori, what do we know?
Paul and Felicia, this boat fire happened right here on the Intracoastal behind me. It's in between Palm Beach and West Palm Beach, just off of 59th. But I want to get you straight to this video and the latest information that we've gotten from Palm Beach police. They tell us this all happened just before 11 o'clock this morning, that a 34-foot Chris craft exploded and then went up in flames. And obviously, you can tell from the video that it was a fully engulfed fire. Police are also telling us that two men were aboard, that they jumped into the water. Those men are believed to be between the ages of 40 and 60 years old. We actually just talked to a witness who described what she saw from her 15th floor balcony.
The boat that it was there, it just a huge explosion and then the fire. And I grabbed my binoculars and I believe one of the people jumped into the water that I could see. And then just, I called 911.
So you just heard it right there, a huge explosion. Now I want to take you to this video, which was shot within the last hour or so. It's of those burn victims arriving at St. Mary's Medical Center. I touched base with hospital officials, and at this point, they're telling us they are there at the hospital with severe burns. We're live in West Palm Beach, Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25.